Shalom, also Most High Christ. Bless all praise to the Most High. This day, about time, my brother, about time.
Congratulations, big bro. We need these righteous examples, so it's good that you displayed that Judith 8:24 so that people can come in and they can see, okay, this is what I should aspire to. This is nation building, doing it the correct way. All praise to the Most High God.
Most High Christ, bless. Congratulations, Officer Emmanuel, Sister Jadida. Congratulations on your wedding feast.
Hey, all praise to Shalom, Most High, praise bless. Hey, congratulations, House of Officer Emmanuel. All praise to Most High, bless your house.
Hey, congratulations. Couldn't happen to a better man. Hey, you got a beautiful bride with a beautiful smile. You're a good brother. You deserve happiness, man. So all praise to the Most High.
Next piece of your archetype, man. Keep building. Stay strong. Most High, praise.
Hey, you already know, man. It's going down tonight. I'm glad you finally get married, brother, because, man, maybe you'll loosen up, man. You're always uptight, man. Hey, man, but I love you, bro. Most High, praise.
Hey, there's one thing we gonna see. One thing we're going to see from you tonight, you going to dance.
That's right.
You're going to dance.
That's so right. People,
congratulations. Hat goes off to you. You've done it right. Another righteous wedding in Israel. And we're praying for you. All praise.
Hey, Shalom. Most High Christ bless. Hey, it's an honor to be up in here. You know, for your wedding, Officer Emmanuel, Sister Jadiah, hey, well deserved. Y'all's brothers and sisters been patient, been doing it right. And that's what we need. We need that vision. We need that foundation in Israel. All right. So I look forward to seeing you two grow old together. All right. Most High Christ bless you.
Hey, hold on. By the way, he's next.
That's right.
You got it on camera, right?
Most High Christ bless. All praises. Congratulations to the House of Officer Emmanuel. Hey, Lord's will, man, we get to see y'all be fruitful and multiply. You know what I'm saying? See some baby Emmanuels running around. Because it's going down tonight. Tonight it goes down. It's going down tonight. Tonight it goes down.
We are gods, we are kings. We march in faith because we believe we can change the world to what it needs. Stand against our enemies because we can. We've been choked and we've been strained. They keep killing, but we remain. Cause we are. We're God's children, we're God's chosen. No more sleeping, we've awoken. We are. Yeah. Demanding change because we believe we can.
Nation time! Look!
We marching in the streets, in our communities. Yeah, trying to find who's gonna wake up. Trying to find who's gonna raise up. We stand and face the east. We pray and march for peace, yeah. We finally had enough. Special, we are better. Let's unite and come together. We are, yeah, we are. No more killing one another. You're my sister, you're my brother. We are, yeah.
Oh,
ain't nothing ever stops. kings, demanding change, cause we believe we can.
She smiles when I come to her. That's where I belong. Yet I run into her like a river strong. She give me love, 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 yeah. Crazy love. She give me love. My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
My first love, you're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
And I
hearts that beat as one, our lives have just begun.
No one could replace this love for you. I take your hand and heart and everything, and add to them a wedding ring. Cause this life is no good alone, since we've become one, you're all I know. If this feeling should leave, I'd die, and here's why, all I am is for you. Everything I do now
to the Most High. Brothers and sisters, here we are. First of all, I want to say that you look beautiful. This is a beautiful example of righteousness up underneath the eyes of God and the angels, and he has definitely blessed us with the proper leadership that allows us to put together such righteous ceremonies. That's what we see here today. So I want to give all praise to the Most High for that. Give us a leader like Bishop Nathaniel, who gave us the example and gave us the vision to be able to bring what's in the scriptures out to life. So we want to give praise and honor to the Most High for sending his son Jesus Christ to give us the grace for us to be able to build right here to do the proper things that's recorded in this Bible. So it's wonderful to actually be able to see and behold what the scriptures say. So once again, I want to thank the Most High for that. So what we want to do at this point, we want to bring on the instructions that God gives us as he blesses this marriage, as he blesses this ceremony, as he blesses us all for this to continue to be the righteous example for the rest of us to see and to follow. All right. So what we want to do, we want to start off with Matthew 19. You got me digging? Digging? Oh. All right. Yes.
This is the book of Tobit, the 7th chapter and the 13th verse. Then he called his daughter Sarah, and she came to her father, and he took her by the hand and gave her to be wife to Tobias, saying, behold, take her after the law of Moses and lead her away to thy father. And he blessed them.
All praise to the Most High. So as you see, we're following what the scriptures say. The Bible says for the father to lead the daughter to her husband. And this is according to scripture. Read.
Verse 14. And he called Edna his wife and took paper and did write an instrument of covenants and sealed it.
And that's what we did. The instruments of covenant is the marriage certificate, the marriage papers that solidifies them in righteousness, that binds them together on paper. Okay, and this is the beautiful thing about what the Most High has done. Okay, you got my next scripture? Come on.
This is the book of Matthew, the 19th chapter and the 4th verse. And he answered and said unto them, have ye not read that he which made them at the beginning made them male and female, and said, for this cause shall a man leave father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they twain shall be one flesh.
So this is what this marriage ceremony is about. It's about us leaving our mothers and fathers who raised us up properly. And when we come together to the marriage ceremony, the marriage institution of marriage, this is a situation where the brothers and the sisters come together. They have learned how to be proper husbands. They have learned how to be proper wives in training. Now they come together to learn how to be a responsible man and husband, and to learn how to be a responsible woman and a wife. And that's what this is bringing up now. Come on.
Wherefore, they are no more twain, but one flesh. What therefore God have joined together, let not man put asunder.
So what that means is that there's no divorce in the Bible. There's not supposed to be a divorce. So that's the reason why proper rearing of the son and the daughter is so that when the two come together in marriage, that's it. So this is why this is important to follow and to understand. And this is the reason why we have counsel. Brothers and sisters come in, they get counsel to make sure that all of their problems and different things that would impede a righteous marriage is laid to the side. And that's why counselors have been on your corner and in your corner. And we're family, and we're going to look after you. Okay? Next scripture. Oh, there was more in that? Okay. Give me the next one.
The book of Tobit, the 8th chapter and the 6th verse. Thou madest Adam and gavest him Eve for a wife and helper and stay. Of them came mankind. Thou hast said, it is not good that man should be alone.
I want to back up to that part where it says, of them came mankind. The two of you represent greatness right here from the start. And this is what marriage is about. Nations come out of marriage. Worlds come out of marriage. If marriage is done properly, we're going to have the perfect world, because marriage is the beginning of all of that. Read that again.
Thou madest Adam and gavest him Eve, his wife, for an helper and stay. Of them came mankind.
Of them came everybody. Of them came mankind. So when the marriage comes together properly, the way the children are raised, that's how the planet Earth is supposed to be when it's done according to God's words. Read.
Thou hast said, it is not good that man should be alone. Let us make unto him an aid like unto himself. And now, O Lord, I take not this my sister for lust, but uprightly, therefore mercifully ordained that we may become aged together.
So it's important to note that the Bible says that I take not this my sister for lust. This is where the minds, the spirits have to be together. Like we was reading earlier where it says give her a, take her after, what was about the mind state. It says give her to a man of understanding. You want to be able to make sure that her mind is in the right place. And that's what counsel does, because some things you might not see. There are things about him that you might not see. So as y'all both are getting counsel, we're making sure that the lust is moved out to the side. We want to make sure that the spirits are right. And that's what the scriptures are saying. Read that statement again, Deacon. Yeah. Rightfully ordained. What did you just read? The last scripture you just read.
This is Tobit chapter 8 and verse 7. And now, O Lord, I take not this my sister for lust.
I don't take her for lust.
Go ahead. But uprightly, therefore mercifully ordain that we may become aged together.
That's the objective of marriage, is to become aged together. Meaning you want to well live well into your years. And the beauty increases with the wisdom that comes in a righteous marriage. As y'all continue to get older, there's a beauty that comes with the wisdom that comes along with the age. This is what's not commonly taught, but the Most High has it recorded in the Bible. Okay?
This is Ephesians, the 5th chapter and the 22nd verse. Wives, submit yourselves unto your own husbands as unto the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church. And he is a savior of the body. Therefore, as the church is subject unto Christ, so let the wives be to their own husbands in everything.
And that's crystal clear, because we understand that the husband has to take care of the wife, honor, cherish the wife, protect her. The scriptures say that he that getteth a wife beginneth a possession, meaning you have to look after her, teach her, guide her. Go ahead.
Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also the church.
And that's what Christ did for us. We were his possession. He made sure that we were brought up properly in the scriptures. He cared for us. He comforted us. He gave us the wisdom. And that's what we ought to do with our wives. Go ahead.
Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it.
And Christ gave himself for the body. And that's what we might have to get called to have to give our lives to our wives. So that's the protector that she needs. That's the protection that the nation of Israel needs. And that's what Christ did for us, and we will also do that for our wives. Okay? Next scripture.
That he might sanctify and cleanse it.
That he may sanctify and cleanse the marriage.
With the washing of water by the word.
Which the washing of the water, meaning the Bible, is the word that's going to cleanse the marriage. So whenever there's an issue, a problem, or because the Bible says there shall be trouble in the flesh. When problems come up, if there's a financial issue or different kinds of issues that come up, we consult the Bible to straighten these things out. Read that statement again, Deacon.
Verse 26, that he might sanctify and cleanse it.
The sanctification is when we purify our actions through this Bible. That's where the sanctification comes in at. So the marriage is sanctified.
With the washing of water by the word.
By the Bible. Washing the marriage with the Bible.
That he might present it to himself a glorious church.
That he may sanctify and present the marriage as a what?
Glorious church.
Each household represents a church. Each marriage represents a church. And that is what's to be presented as a righteous example on this planet.
Not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that it should be holy and without blemish.
He's talking about the marriage. He's also talking about the church because the church is an extension of individual marriages in unity.
So ought men to love their wives as their own bodies. He that loveth his wife loveth himself. For no man ever hated his own flesh, but nourisheth it and cherisheth it, even as the Lord the church. For we are members of his body, of his flesh, and of his bones. For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall be joined unto his wife, and they two shall be one flesh.
And that's exactly what we're witnessing here right now. So the two of y'all have been joined together as one flesh. They're no more individuals, hence the word marriage. Y'all two are one mind in Christ. And this is what this signifies. This is the example that's being gone out from this point all over the planet Earth. So you are the standing, shining example of righteousness, of a marriage done right. And I'm particularly proud and happy to see the two of you come together and see the two of you be that much needed example that our people so desperately need to see. So I really give extra special thanks to the Most High and his son, Jesus the Christ, for allowing this to take place in my eyesight. This is absolutely wonderful. Okay. All right.
All right. Last scripture. This is Tobit, the 10th chapter and the 12th verse. And he said to his daughter, honor thy father and thy mother in law, which are now thy parents, that I may hear good report of thee. And he kissed her. And also said to Tobias, the Lord of heaven restore thee, my dear brother, and grant that I may see thy children of my daughter Sarah before I die.
So the mothers and fathers of the two of you, they want to see righteous children come from this. They want to see greatness come from you. And this is what the Bible also talks about. Read.
That I may rejoice before the Lord. Behold, I commit my daughter unto thee of special trust. Wherefore, do not entreat her evil.
And that's a beautiful thing to remember. When our sisters get married in this body, when the men get married to our sisters, we don't tolerate evil. We don't tolerate abuse. We don't tolerate none of that madness at all. As y'all were coming in, you saw all of these brothers in here. You have a big family that's watching over you. This is something that's not necessarily seen in the world, but you're a part of family, and we're watching you. We're watching you, and we want to see continued greatness from the both of you. Okay? That was it? Okay, so at this point, by the power invested in me and the rest of the brothers and sisters that are beholding this, and in the Most High God, and in the Most High God's sight, you are now married and wife, married husband and wife. Kiss your bride, brother. That's come on with it.
That's
right. Uh-oh. Now, I know now, from what I understand, I know that Officer Emmanuel is a very respected man in his body, as well as my sister. I know that y'all are doing great things in terms of your careers, and that's a wonderful thing. And I know a lot of these brothers that are standing around, perhaps some sisters too, want to say a few words concerning this great event that we just witnessed here today, and continue to bless you on your marriage. Continue to bless you with this ceremony, and I want y'all to have everlasting peace, okay? All right. Anyone wants to share some words? Yeah, what do we got? Huh?
Tell me who made it possible?
Who made it possible? Who made it possible?
Only God made it possible.
God made it possible. Yeah.
Tell I wish say, I fit say, you too fine past my mama, but that is impossible. Lord, thumbs up to your mama, cause she made it possible. Yeah. Girl, you too fine, my girl, I still believe, say, I fit say, you too fine past my mama, but that is impossible.
Lord, all right, all praise. All praise to the Most High.
People still believe, say, that it's nothing like an African beauty. We get the young, say, that is beauty in the African system. Africans, we are the best. When it comes to beauty, man, we get run the best.
Make some noise for House of Emmanuel.
I'm ready to follow you as you follow Yah. Yes, I will do my part. Yes. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ooh-do-do. Ooh-do. You give me new life, and you set my spirit free. Yeah, yeah, and I'm so proud to be your wife. I pray y'all give me what you need. Help me. I'm ready to learn to love you. I'm ready to follow you as you follow Yah. Yes, I will do my part. Yes, just be patient with me.
Most High revealed to me what truth. Lies they teach don't make sense. Something's gotta give. I won't believe it's all we get. Image of spirit deep inside me. Pray you lose, I will keep sacrificing anything for him.
Y'all can do better than that. Come on. Hey, Upsalim. Hey, Upsalim. Make these folks clap their hands, Booperell. Do you see how they get? Y'all clap your hands for that brother, that sister. Hey, that sister hit that one. No, I know. Oh. Hey, that was all right. Hey, we have to appreciate that. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Big speaking snap. Hey, you know what? You know what? You know what, brothers? You know what? We got something special in store for you guys. We have a comedian that's ready to tickle your... That brother right there needs to laugh because he's been nervous all day. So, hey, everything is going well. But what we want to do now, We want you guys to give a warm, warm welcome to Brother. Come on, bro. Hey, you know what? Captain Shim, this brother has been burning the fat. He's been, I know he's looking like Mike Judah right now, but. What you say? Hey, sit down, Judah. We don't want no smoke. Hey, everybody. Give it up for your comedian of the night, Brother Bartholomew.
All right, so before I get started, I got to give my disclosure, right? I always give my disclosure. I am not a comedian. I'm just up here repeating the things in my head out loud. Now, to you, they might not be funny, but to me, they're hilarious. Right? They're hilarious. So let me start with you married folks, right? So now, I'm not going to say nothing that ain't already been said, so I'm going to just leave that alone, right? Y'all out there bad, man. Marriages, married people. All right, so plus, you know, while I was writing this material, I said this is supposed to be a joyous occasion, and some of y'all marriages is real sad, so we just going to skip over y'all and jump to the single folks. It's the truth. Am I lying? All right, so how many single people here? By show of hands. Nobody's, they put all the single people in the back, huh? That's what, who did the table line up? Dang, they put all the single people in the back. All right, so it's tough being single, right? You know what I'm saying? That thing is real tough. And I know the scriptures say, you know, in Genesis 2 and 18, it says that it's not good for man to be alone, right? And sometimes I feel the same way. But then, here come the Sabbath, and here come Bishop with a marriage class and all the examples of the marriages. And that too shall pass. That feeling just, I'll be like, man, I ain't. Every story he tell, it pushes me closer and closer to being a eunuch. I'm going to just get a shirt that's going to say eunuchism on it. It's just, I ain't even trying to deal with that. You know what I'm saying?
Let's go. Hey. Hey, y'all gotta get on y'all knees.
Dedicated to you, hermano.
I want you to look at your wife.
Hermoso cariño. Hermoso cariño. Que Dios ha mandado a ser destinado no más para mí. Precioso regalo, precioso regalo. Del cielo ha llegado y que me ha colmado de dicha y amor. Hermoso cariño, hermoso cariño. Ya estoy como un niño con nuevo regalo, contento y feliz. No puedo evitarlo y quiero gritarlo. Hermoso cariño que Dios me ha mandado, no más para ti. Eso.
Yeah, make my life worth because I'm ready to celebrate. Hey, hey. Oh, I can't help myself. I'm a celebrate.
Yeah. Hey. Put your hands up.
Can you stop me? I'm a bust a move. Yeah. Get down.
Here we go. Sugar.
Hey, turn my mic up.
Oh, you got me before we even go anywhere. Let's celebrate, baby.
Let's
celebrate
hey,
tonight.
Hey, yeah. Hey,
let's
hey, this is right where y'all at. We
got all. Look. Celebrate a new life.
Come on now.
I'm living for the most high. Celebrate the love of Christ. It is time to celebrate. Hey, you know how much we like to party.
We like to dance.
Let everybody know
why we do this.
We do this for the kingdom.
Let's go.
144, he gon' lead him. Stay up in your sins and die with Edom.
Hey, hey, hey.
Your pastor don't want what, cause we gon' beat him.
Cause we gon' what?
Cause we gon' beat him.
Let's go.
We do this for the kingdom. 144, and he gon' lead him.
Hey.
Stay up in your sins and die with Edom.
What? What?
Your pastor don't want what, cause we gon' beat him.
What?
Cause we gon' beat him.
What?
We do this for the kingdom.
My love fight out from the start. Where you be now we are.
This street make it turn from the people.
Sing it, fight, sing it. What you say?
Turn up the vibe from the start.
Ring tune, bully don't.
Celebrate cars.
We don't carry
guns in our heart. We don't carry guns in our heart.
I feel right. Got good people in my life. But still I pay love, even though sometimes we fight.
Sometimes, sometimes.
But me not change ya.
No, no, no.
Me not change ya,
no.
But me not change ya.
Oh, no, no.
Me not change ya,
no. No way.
Never could have trust in a boy. If you can't go to the ticket, then you not qualify.
Then not qualify.
Never drop your guard around the boy. Only do that with the people, them where you not bonify my youth.
Watch them, the one time you deny them when them act to something new, I know them friend. Bad breed, them a problem.
Yeah,
back off the Judas me, circle and stay far from them.
Smart crew, nah, me no need enough.
Nah, my true friends deal with them when it's time rough. A real friend, no turn them back. Always keep it real, then no put on a act.
No act.
All you fit turn your back on your people. Why some people so evil? Watch for the snake, don't make them deceive you. Friend, don't fire upon you. I feel blessed, got good people.
Sometimes, sometimes.
But me not change up.
No, no, no.
Me not change up,
no. No.
But me not change up.
Oh, no, no.
Me not change up,
no. No way.
Me not change up. Remember the struggle when me have a water coming out me eye. Nothing can face us. Me brother my like I used to cook.
You can learn something now. Sis, what do I always tell you? In marriage, what's the gift? The man or the woman? That's right. That's, you're the gift, man. That's right. Yes. Hey, don't underestimate yourself, brothers. You are the gift, not the woman. You came out of Christ, not the woman. That's right. That's one of the first things I taught her. So don't think I'm going to suck up to you because you're the woman. It's not going to happen. But the man is the gift. That's right.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah.
You are now flying.
Where my captain at?
Southwest!
Wake up, moon outside, it's a party. Hop up, dedication, it's a party. Decay, not destruction, it's a party. Too live, too lit, move with the body. Bible with the pins in a black bag. Dance, 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 dance real fast. Zonovan book, yeah, I got that. Hold up, that's an Israelite starter pack. Passover dance with a staff in hand. Beast day show for a contraband. Dancing like I'm trying to see the homeland. Pentecost first fruits to the big man. Nobody party like an Israelite. Fist in the air like it's time to fight. North the kingdom trying to party with the Judaites. Bop, 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 bop with my Benjavites. We ruling like Wakanda in the king time. Meanwhile, he told us we can party in the meantime. All the little feasts probably start around your bedtime. Dancing in the field like a band when it's halftime. You ain't got no wine, here, have mine. Don't talk about your sorrow, this a bad time. Look, I'm just trying to tell you that it's high time for us to battle to this beat like it's drumline. Wake up, moon outside, it's a party. Hop up, dedication, it's a party. Decay, not destruction, it's a party. Too live, too lit, move with the body. Wake up, moon outside, it's a party. Hop up, dedication, it's a party. Decay, not destruction, it's a party. Too live, too lit, move with the body.